And here they come.
The following contest is an elimination match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 464 pounds, the Blood Brothers.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
The Lion is ready to unleash another display of...
Hey, the rules of a submission match are simple. No pinfalls in this one. The goal is to tap out your opponent. The first superstar to do so will be the victor.
The rules may be simple, but a submission match is far from a walk in the park. More like a very painful trip to the dentist.
Downed opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Boom, what a punch!
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
Planted with a neck breaker.
Oh! Firm, no way.
Oh, straight to the floor!
Oh, that was nasty to watch. Finding nobody home.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Strategy is, of course, very important in a match like this. Corey, your thoughts?
We talk a lot about how the key to submission matches are to focus on a specific part of the body and just go to work. But I think you need to think bigger. Any and all weaknesses need to be
to the sky.
Look out below!
Adrenaline can make you do
crazy. Oh, look out.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
And ruined a little less than glorious after that move.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Sent into the corner.
Tag is in.
Oh, right to the body.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Raining down elbows. Oh, check this out. Little insult to injury.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.